And finally, our number one winner based on the competition is Sheo Music, an Afrofusion artist who got into music in 2016 with a record titled Only You. He has worked on several single records and 5 collaborations with The Grey Room in 2018. In 2019, Sheo Music put out 2 singles titled Yard and Ifunanya, which proved he was ready for the next big step, which was the release of his debut 6-track project titled Motions and Intentions. And of course, he gave us that in June 2020. Take it away.
If you not born you, if you not Jackpa. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If you not born you, if you not Jackpa. As it come hard for me, you run away from me. Yeah, I done the pop, now you won't come back. As you done the hear them say, I done the get money. Yeah, when you left me, girl, I lose focus. But I get plans for my own future. I got stand, walk hard, I know they sleep. I bought her, I be player with no Jesse. You be the only fish me I want hook up. If I'm smart, now see you don't fuck up. Follow my go, can you follow my go? Pay me, go the mommy, yo. Cause I love you and I fed you me. They fun busy for me. Girl, I know they want to back, no, no. See, I know one thing we get, so please go.
Okay, Sheo Music, that was beautiful.
Amazing.
I mean, very beautiful. But basically for me, my question, I don't know how this is going to sound, but okay. I think this particular song you performed, what's the title?
Femi.
Femi. Ifemi.
Femi, like Femi, marry me.
Marry me. Right. Okay. I feel like most of the bangers we are jamming to in the club right now that would say this is the top songs and all that, they are not better than this song, right? Mm. So what is it you're doing to put yourself out there? Because it's no longer, oh, this song is nice, this is amazing, because this is a jam, right? Mm. I was dancing all through. So what are you doing to push yourself out there?
Well,
and what is the challenge?
What's stopping it? Yeah.
What's stopping everything is money, definitely. Like finances, and we need like more sponsors and all. But what I'm doing to put myself out there, I keep working. Like relentlessly, I keep working. I think my producer is not in Nigeria, but we just keep working, like back to back, man.
So is this your full-time thing, or is there anything else you're doing on the side to support yourself?
Yeah, this is my full-time thing.
Wow.
So is it paying?
Well, to pay.
But because your music is bad, right? So I like to pay attention to your sound. Like I told you behind the scenes that I like to have the song to my playlist and all. But one thing I've realized is that a lot of people do not actually pay attention to lyrics, content. They just want to give us a vibe right now. But you have content, you
and
have vibe, you have the beat. So what's your creative process? How do you put all that together? Do you take a lot of time to write your music, or you just go in there and you just freestyle and make it happen because you're bad like that?
Okay, well, I think I don't really take more time in recording. Because you know what is in beauty is in beauty. It's something that
ability.
Yeah, that's ability. So, you know, it's something that's in me. So I just basically sometimes I might just sit down and I look at someone and I just get something from that person. It might be an event. This Femi was from this one was from one my exes like that. So you get it happened long time ago. But I wanted to, when I got the beat, I had to record something on it because I wanted to complete the songs on my project. And what I did before was different on the beat. I went to sleep and I woke up from that sleep and ran into my room to record because I have my own setup. And this was the story that just came into my head. I didn't sit down to write anything. You know, once there's something.
So I'm right now, you're bad like that.
I think men don't give us the accolades we deserve because we inspire you guys.
Yeah, does like, she know this?
Did you
let her know that she was the inspiration behind this, or could a lot of people just claim the story and think that they are the ones?
Right. Well, I feel she got the sub already.
All right. Yeah. So speaking of women inspiring us, right? Another thing is your target market, right? A lot of people kind of miss that a lot because you're trying to make songs that would favor boys. But trust me, this what these ladies listen to. They are the ones that will carry us to the club
Definitely.
And make us pop bottles on top
when
artists performing. They are the ones that will come and make us buy 1 million naira table for a concert and stuff like that. So what's your target market? Are you generalizing it, or you're like, okay, as long as the ladies love the sound, then I think
I'm generalizing it. I'm not focusing on one gender.
Everybody.
But so it's not like you have songs that are really focused on getting ladies' attention.
My songs get everybody attention.
Don't mind
the question. I want to know the inspiration.
Yeah, your artists that have blown out, that say, no, I came to sing for girls alone.
Yeah, so there's some particular guys. I know a few artists that will tell you that, okay,
yeah,
I know when I say
this.
No, it's not like it's for women, but when I do this song, girls will like it. Like, koruba, koruba, koruba. Eh, you know that song?
I said they'll be assuming things. I don't even like the song. Anyway.
You don't like
the
song.
I want to ask you, guys, okay. Our winner, it was obviously a big deal for you to get to this place, and obviously the fans loved you and everything, and hopefully this platform will bring some more success and more opportunities for you. So if somebody is listening now, they liked your music just as much as we did, what would you ask for? Like, what do I need right now? What do you need right now to get you to be in more people's playlists and phones and bars and things like that? Because the song is deserving. So what is that one thing that you need?
I just need money.
So when you're talking about money, like...
Money to do what? Say,
like, to promote my song. And I, you know, I don't want to go deep in details, but you know, we have to like settle some...
If I give you a blank check now, without being greedy, how much do you think would be enough for you?
I'll just put 2 million on it for now.
Just 2 million naira? Just for this song?
This is my EP. This is my EP. This is my project.
Why you did 2 million naira? Just give it to him.
Okay, so your EP dropped in June 2020. How is it doing? And where can people stream
it? It's doing great. It's doing great. I actually didn't expect where it is right now.
Nice.
I just thought of putting out 6-song project and let me just sleep. Because people have been demanding for it. I've been dropping singles and features and all that, and I've not had my own body of work. So my team decided that, okay, let's just do show. You have to record. And the old song, the old process, I did the old song in 2 months. Like, just recording everything in 2 months, you get. So if you're going to get this on Apple Music,
it's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
All right,
it's
on all demand.
So see you after the
definitely.
Show for that 2 naira we spoke about.
I will see you.
2 naira now?
No, it can't be 2 naira now.
Oh, how much did you say?
I said 2 million.
Oh, I heard wrong.
Show Music, well done, well done. Your song is amazing. We are glad to have you here.
Yeah.
And of course, when you release other body of works, we'll definitely want to talk about it as
thank
well.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Nice to have you guys. Nice to be here.
Yeah.
Number one.